forging covenants and protecting the king is the Oracle's calling.
And what of his calling? When will he fulfill his? And even if he does, that still wouldn't bring her back!